What's up, guys? Sancha here, and today I want to talk to you about where to place your house or a farm or whatever you want to place. So in order to do this, we're gonna open the map and zoom it out, and I'm gonna take a look at the Nuian continent first. And the best places for houses are generally near the coast, near the water, because you want to do coast continental trading, so you need to be near the sea. Otherwise, you're keeping yourself a little bit. So let's take a look at Lilliat Hills first. This is a nice zone, in terms that it has the sea over here. And this little river actually plays a main part in the trade in this zone. So when you're picking a location for your house or a farm, you want to place it near the specialty workbench. Whatever zone you're in, you need to be as near the specialty workbench. You don't want to be here or here. You want to be near the specialty workbench. In this zone, for example, if you craft it here, you can store it here. If you craft it here and store it here, it's bad, because you have to basically make the trip to store it there. But if you're living here, it's easier. But this zone in general has this river, which actually you can use to get to the sea on your rowboat. The flow of the river speeds you up. So this is another thing to keep in mind, that rivers actually have an active flow that speeds your rowboat or your mule or whatever up. So to summarize, you want to pick a spot that's near the specialty workbench and near the sea. So all the best spots, mounted myself here, but the best spots to live, I'm gonna show you the Nuian ones first, are Lilliat Hills, Solstrut Peninsula, Two Stone Plains, Cinderstone Moon, Two Crown, and Sandy. Out of these, you want to pick the non-PvP zones, because you don't want to get killed with your trade pack as soon as you make it, because people are going to camp the crafting benches with their stealth characters and insta-kill you as soon as you make your trade pack. So pick a non-PvP zone that's near the sea, and once you're in the zone, you want to pick the housing area that's closest to the specialty workbenches, because that will make your life much easier. So if you take a look at the Haranya side, then Unister, Vinanil, Mahadevi, Solis Headlands, and even Archimyris are the prime spots for housing. However, you can use what's this place called? Tigerspine Mountains, if you place it near here, because you can use the river to get out to the sea, but it's not a prime spot, and we're talking about prime spots here. So once you've selected the place you want to live in, I'm going to live in Lilliat Hills, and this is a specialty workbench. But another thing to keep in mind is that each zone has different crafting, the different goods that you can craft and trade. So you might want to pick a trade that's easier to craft for you, like something easier to grow or something that you like to make. So in order to check this for each zone, for example, I want to make something in Two Crowns. I like this Two Crowns zone, but I don't know what craft it does, so what goods are in there. So for this, we're going to open vocation and folio, and then we're gonna do a blank search, and then we're gonna go under commerce. And once we're in commerce, we're gonna check Nuian specialities. And once we're here, we're gonna see Two Crowns cream and Two Crowns pomme cakes. I'm gonna check, is this easy for me to make? Could I be making it? Milk is easy to get, medicinal powder is easy to get. I can do this easily. It's the same for every other zone. For example, I really like, for example, in Haranya, my map is gimped out. For example, in Haranya, I like Mahadevi a lot. It's like so beautiful. I like everything about it. I'm living in Queen's Grove. So let's see, is this easy for me to craft? Are the spots here easy for me to craft goods in? So let's see, Mahadevi. Was it Mahadevi? Yeah. Okay, I'm in the wrong section. So, Haranya, let's see. I must be brain dead. Mahadevi and... yeah, it should be Mahadevi. Yeah, here it is. Mahadevi elephant cookies and Mahadevi root herbs. So, is this easy for me to make? That's another question you should ask. And after you've done that, you pretty much just ride up there, see if there's a spot available, and place your little house. So guys, if you enjoyed this little video, leave a like, and if you want some more stuff in the future, please do subscribe. And until then, I'll see you guys next time.